Every year, the finalists for the Miss Cheerleader USA contest travel to this secluded camp.
Well, there is no going back.
For some, it'll be the crowning achievement of their lives.
I'm gonna win that queen contest.
Nerves are on edge.
There's something eating at everybody, right?
Ever since we've been here, it's never a good night.
Jealousies are exposed, and hatreds explode. This year, something evil has come over. The contestants.
She shows I'm gonna kill her.
The instructors.
You're a mascot, not a human.
The judges, and the hired help.
I hope you die.
Something is about to make them all victims of Bloody Pom Poms.
You start with Allison. She's so fine. Well, look at her long, or you'll go blind. Next is Pam, and we'll tell you this, she ain't no sham. She comes out with a bam. Next is Ronnie. She acts kind of funny. Steal your heart, but not your money. Can't forget Teresa. She's got what it takes. Putting her on this team was no mistake. Last is Maury. This is her story. She's our gator. You'll be seeing her later.
Bloody Pom Poms.
We gotta walk out of here.
It's at least 40 miles.
Finally, something to die for.